Canada's economy is booming, and that's led the Bank of Canada to hike its benchmark interest rate to 1.0%. That's up from 0.75%. This wasn't a huge surprise. If the bank didn't raise rates today, financial markets were pretty much convinced they'd certainly go up in October. So why move now? It turns out that Canada's economy was much, much stronger than expected in the first half of this year. And while it was thought the economy would start to slow down over the summer, it's actually kept chugging along. Consumers are spending, employment is growing, almost everything is working. The only thing that has slowed recently is housing, and that's because governments have introduced taxes and measures to cool the market because they're worried housing prices are too high. So what will this mean for you? For one thing, a slightly higher loonie, at least for the next little while. Another, likely higher mortgage rates. The bank's July hike triggered some gains there. Looking ahead, markets expect rates to continue climbing. Let's face it, even at this new rate of 1.0%, the bank rate is still historically low. Before it moves again, the Bank of Canada is watching a couple of things. Inflation, which is still low, but has begun to creep upwards. And household debt. The bank wants to make sure Canadians are able to absorb future rate hikes. If things go the bank's way, markets expect rates to reach 1.5% at some point next year.